Hey everybody, back here, Handy Dandy Panda Man, EE as it says on there, since it won't freaking let me. Anyways, I thought we'd play some Killing Floor 2 since I haven't done anything lately, and well, not only is my favorite perk here, which I've been playing as lately, but also, new SWAT, which I played a bit as that is pretty decent, but we'll do two quick rounds as that is for, and I highly doubt I'm gonna make it through it, but if I'm doing a bit too good, well, I'll just exit out. And we're also playing on the new map, Infernal Realm. Of course, there's a few new achievements, which I didn't check that out, and I'm not going to because, well, I'm not good enough to get them. And we're in. Winchester rifle, oh, baby, I missed ya. Pistol. I love the new custom stuff. Knife, and of course, I got the new. Oh, hey there, buddy. I have the brand new suit on, which you saw at the scene. Yeah, the scene. Oh yes, I can speak so well. Get off me. Leave me alone. Hello friends. And we have a freeze grenade, which I like. I missed you. Boom. I don't deserve to live. After that display, I do not deserve to live. I completely missed every shot, and I'm supposed to call myself a sharpshooter. And I forget to reload. Well, hey friends. Let me get into corner. I had a perfect shot set up, and I missed. And I missed! And I missed. And I missed again. Well, I didn't miss those shots, but, yeah. I feel ashamed, though. I should not have missed. I'm trying to make myself look good, and I made myself look like shit. I'm pretty sure that doesn't work. But, if anything, I'll go to the end of round 2. Depending on how much time, maybe I'll just try to complete this round. Not sell, they changed this up on me, and the first time I ended up selling because I was used to a different setup, and I feel bad for that. Now I'm gonna stick with the Winchester for now. I actually really like the Winchester. I wish it was a bit better because it is my favorite weapon, but can't complain. And I like the floor though, it looks good. You know, some nice decorations, some bones. I don't know if there's collectibles in this area yet. I have not looked around. But I like it. It's creepy. It's demonic. It's mechanical. It's got some cages. But most of all, it's well lit, so you don't have to worry about a flashlight. Oh, I feel sorry for you guys. Should probably save these bullets, but since it's wave 2, there's not too much. I don't have to worry! So, they can go fuck themselves. They can't hurt me. Go away. Fucking spiders. Hey, you brought a friend. He's dead too. Bye. Pick this up to sell. Let's see. Where are you? Come on! Usually I don't have a problem finding you guys. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay. Oh, hey. Ah! You resisted the temptation of being shot in the face. Oh, people. Ah! Fuck. Down here. Bye-bye. Okay, since they're spiders. I don't like the spiders. The spiders are literally my worst enemy. The rest of you guys... But there's my spiders! No! Let me go! Let me go! Invisible women! Oh, ew, hello. I don't even want to kill you guys with this. I want to kill you guys with this. But spiders are such a pain, and there's so many of them, it's kind of a waste of bullets. I say that, but they're regular mobs. Well, Still alive.
The gun. That one, the worst.
Get yourself fixed up.
You know what? I may try to finish this round. Depending on how round 3 goes. You know, make a decent sized video. I haven't uploaded for a while. I've been a bit of a douchebag hiding. But, yeah. And anyone who did enjoy the Kingdom Hearts series, you know, I was gonna keep it going because there's some views, but the last one didn't do too well, and it's what you guys want, so. Why did I. No. I like this one. I still like the Winchester more, but you gotta try new things. You can't be stuck in your ways. Oh, he's stuck in my ways, this Winchester more. But that's not the point. Yeah, I do love, and I always will love, that they added the blood that stays. I really love that. It is amazing. How amazing, you may ask? Well, I'm not gonna answer that. Because I don't have an answer for that. And I'm the loser. I heard something. Stay down. Even though I wasted bullets on you. Okay, I am not. What the? Okay, you guys saw that. I may be crazy, but I'm not that crazy. I shot him multiple times. And he did not die. I forgot the weave. Oh, hey, friends. Hey, friend. Oh, shit. I hate the spiders. I hate them. Ah, the weaving. Get me out of here. Oh, crap. Run! I don't want to die! Move out of the way! Shoot and move. Hey, I ranked up. Bye-bye. Oh, so I get... Yeah, okay. I'm not gonna complain. I didn't think I had killed him, but apparently I killed him. Alright. That's the worst, when you get a kill that you're really trying to get, and then you don't even get to see it because you moved. And I should have picked up the weapon house all over there so I could sell it. You know, usually it's only first tier weapons that most things start with anyways, but hey, money's money, and who are you to complain? I'm sure there's people out there saying, well, it's not really worth it, or whatever. Let's see, that's that. If I sold this, I would have enough. We're going.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
Okay. Now, I like this gun, but the only thing I have against it is the fact that it's only one shot at a time and it has really low ammo. It is kind of similar to the sniper. I can't remember what the exact number is because I'm shit with gun names. But the sniper from Killing Floor 1, which was like 1,000 per bullet. And the reason that sucked is because it was one shot. It was very powerful shots. I think 3 could take down the Patriarch. And it's also really heavy. That's why I got this. Really good. Simple gun. I may die here. I may die. I'm dead. I can't get away. I couldn't get away. I'm sorry, guys. I got the gun and then I died. I got T-boned there. I believe there's a clot behind me. and while the clot was behind me, it grabbed me, and then there's just so much shit in the way. Okay, I'm gonna do another round, but this time I'll do it as a SWAT. You know, I got Gunslinger. I prefer SharpShooter, but I haven't been playing as much, so Berserker and Field Medic's up there, but... Oh boy. Okay, map vote, where do we want to go? You know, I haven't been to the Biotics Lab in a while, so let's go ahead and try that. I've beaten the whole thing as a SharpShooter a few times, but I'm sorry. I kinda got trapped there. But it's no fun if I win, you know? I dropped the soap. So that's all I can say I did is I dropped the soap. And I paid the price. I got cocky. Let's go green. Going green, guys! I'm too lazy to change the mask. Let's get this started. SWAT, here to do the job. What do they have to read? Guys, I'm trying to read you. I'm out of here. Okay, I'm just playing sloppy, so don't worry. I guess I'm playing really sloppy because I actually have ammo. And I don't have to worry about reloading as much as I do as a SharpShooter. I just love this house, it's just a factory to make them. Bye bye. That blood effect. And if you hit reload, you clean your knife off so there's no more blood.
You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
Yeah, I know, you don't have to remind me, I'm shit. Fuck you, window. I do that. I'm not the only one that does that. I know many people do.
What were those idiots up to?
Yes. And even though it's not much armor, 18 armor is still better than no armor. Burst mode. I prefer burst. Burst is pretty good, controlled shots, you know, close to being a SharpShooter, which I'm better at. Makes me conserve ammo instead of being able to just go ham. Not too big on sights. I haven't really played this class much, so I'm not too familiar with its weapons. However, no matter what class you are, you can still kick things across the room. Kick, kick.
Time's up.
How did I miss a stationary screen? Hey, leave me alone. I'm trying to shoot things. Yeah, I should probably actually move from this area. Short control bursts. Hey, the stairs saved me. That's cool. I don't remember that. It probably was there. I was just probably stupid and never saw it. Oh, that kind of burst. I didn't. No. No. Not doing this again. Not dying. Nope, sorry. No! Yeah, blow myself up. So smart. Okay. Play it smart. The full automatic. Oh god. Okay. Put some space, reload, breathe. We got this. We can do this.
Perfect. Pod is open again.
Oh.
Let's get you restocked.
Okay, guys. Maybe I lied. I'm not good at this game. I'm really crap. But just ignore what just happened. Oh boy. That's why I hate the spiders. That is truly why I hate the spiders. 794. That's 1,000. If I sell this, hit this. Good thing that was a flashbang, otherwise I may have been in trouble. There we go. My middle mouse button doesn't work, so when I'm trying to change firing modes, it doesn't always work.
Final choices, people.
Let's go ahead and weld this. They made welding a lot faster and a lot easier in this game, which I don't. I don't know if I approve of that, you know, going so fast, but, you know, I can't do anything about it. Oh, I love this a lot better. I can actually see what I'm shooting.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Fire emergency blanket. I don't know why they chose to have that there and open, but it'd be really cool if it only opened whenever a fire. God, I can't. I feel so bad. I'm playing this game and I love it, but I can't remember the fire hero's name. Husk. It'd be awesome if it only opened when husks came out. That would be cool. Cough, cough, motherfucker. Hey, ammo. Fucking invisible motherfucker. Probably did fuck my mother. Probably killed her too. Ah, fuck! Invisible fuckers! Okay. Oh, that's a nice sweet reload. Damn it! Spider fuckers! Ooh. This is why I hate spiders in this game. I'm not scared of spiders. Why did I reload? But. Oh, they pissed me off. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Finish the last one off before I come with the
truck. I'm out of here! Okay, hit me, so let's calm down. I forgot, he kind of has a ring. Alright. I survived. Barely. And I may level up. That's where, if I pass this as a level 1, and I couldn't even do the other, get rid of the pump action. Refill you up. Get rid of you. And the reason I say that is because there's only one weight left, and I wanted to try to get less weight so I can run a bit faster. I'm probably going to die this round, but hopefully I level up before I die. Yeah, electric. So yep, they're making them. I can't wait, and what I do want is I want them to have a story mode. I would love there to be a story mode again. That would just make my day. make my day. Because, like, little stories are just cool. The money. But they don't really do it anymore. Oh, ammo. Thank you. Ammo is already good. Already good. No, always good. I can no speak English. English no speak me. Hey, rank up. Fucking spiders. Those are literally the only thing I can't stand in this game. Are the spiders. Especially if you're playing as a berserker. Ugh. Pain. 100% total, always a pain. Because they'll get up behind you, and they can be harder to hit. Because they're on the ground and all. Like that. And they blend in. So it's easy to not see them coming. Screamer. Spider. Spider, screamer. Here, another one. Get rid of the fat ass over here first. Reload. We got this. We can do it. We even ranked up. That's a good sign. Asshole. Hey, buddy. Sorry, just had a good one-on-one. Ah, got it. Get out there. Pump up with some roids. Roid. Not even gonna waste bullets on you. Not even gonna waste time on you. I conserved a lot of ammo that time. Oh, that's new.
You're staying in one piece. That's great. Keep it up.
Got nothing on this place.
Trying to think if I should lower my weight or, well, not lower weight, but
don't bleed on anything.
First of all, sell that. No use for it because I'm in solo mode. I'm full. Reload. Not go down and wait, but I'm thinking if maybe I should get another gun. Yeah, because running isn't... I don't think that'll be enough difference in speed to get away anyways. But might as well make sure I'm stocked up on ammo, so... When our Mr. Boss guy... I'm sorry. You died needing the piss and shit, but now you don't have to worry about that. But, because our guy's gonna spawn in, and I don't know how many bullets it's gonna take, because I don't think I do too much damage as this. I know the sharpshooter does a shitload of damage with the railgun, but not too sure on a sharpshooter. Not a SWAT. I'm not too sure, because I never got... He's right here too, isn't he?
What? You are disturbing me.
At least as Hans, he doesn't do damage, but he does require a lot of running, and I did, so I may have to drop a gun.
Lost and things work.
Okay, I think he's on the other end of the hall. Alright. Hello, Hans. My old friend. Okay, I do decent damage, that's good. Decent damage. Ah, oh, shit. Fuck! Yes, get rid of it! That's good. Because he has a thing, and when he's in that mode, he'll try to grab you. But a good thing is when he does that, you can also stun it. Get out of here. I'm getting pinned. There's a lot of Zeds being summoned because I'm doing a lot of damage so far. Crap. Ha, get him out of it. Crap, crap. Get rid of those guys so I can run. He is summoning a lot right now. Crap, I didn't do enough damage. Fuck. Because he can receive a lot of health back. I like him over the Patriarch mostly because, unlike the Patriarch, he doesn't run from you, so you don't have to find him. And you have a chance to stop him from healing. Whereas the Patriarch, bye-bye, bitch. Whereas the Patriarch, he will cloak and run from you to heal, and he will heal a lot every time. And that has always been my problem with the Patriarch. Like, that's why I hate fighting him, especially alone. Now, if you can find him, you can stop him, but it's a pain. But hey, we did finish one round. I showed a bit of a SWAT with the guns, which I did like the last one. The last one, it only carried 43 bullets, but there's, of course, perk upgrades to change that. However, it runs out pretty fast, but it does decent damage. I saw it took maybe 1/10 or so of his health every time, every direct hit, and as you see, it's pretty easy to get headshots, 170 in that one game. Of course, not beating player stats, I don't think, because my personal best is 278, and that's only 170, so, but hey, that was fun, so, leave a like, comment if you want more. I can do more, I love this game. If you have any ideas for games to play, let me know, and I'll look into it. Bye-bye, and have fun.